hit the second base.
John Mayberry Jr. will pinch run for him, and he represents the tying strike in scoring position now. Wilson Valdez has a chance with only one away.
Now, if you're interested, the no doubles defense is off. Now the Mets are in their no singles defense. And I'm saying that kind of as a fun thing, but they are. With nobody on second, now obviously they come in a little more. So if